So that is why my great honor to introduce our Congressman Frank Warren.
It is time for these American companies who have gone to China and gone to Mexico to return home. So it puts every single spending program on the table, requires public hearings so they can go around the country explaining to the American people, here's the debt, here's the deficit. I'm going to have aggressive hearings before my committee to look at the investment in math and science and physics and chemistry and biology and the space program and how we can create a renaissance. When people said rail to Dulles, and then it began to collapse. Senator Warren and I, working together, working with Governor Kaine, the Kaine administration, we pulled together and saved that, and now you can see the construction. And so I ask for your vote based on what I have done. Just let me finish.
Times are hard, but together we'll get back on track. I believe America's brightest days are ahead of us.